So as you're practicing your stroke, the DigiCue gives you any kind of feedback on if you're poking the ball or if you're moving your arm in any way that you shouldn't be. How does it work, this magic?